Hi guys, Dan for BBC Learning English here. Today is World Poetry Day, so I'd like to teach you about a poem called a limerick. Here is an example. There is a producer called Kee.
Hello.
Who teaches you English for free. He posts it online nearly all of the time, and the students all praise him. Yippee! Okay, it's my video, get out. Limericks are short poems that originated in Ireland. They have a pretty regular structure, so it's easy to make your own, and they're great for practicing your English. Here is what you need to know. They have five lines. Lines 1, 2, and 5 have the same rhyme. They have 8 syllables. Lines 3 and 4 have the same rhyme. They have 5 syllables. Limericks tell a short story. Line 1 introduces the character. Line 2 gives more detail. Lines 3 and 4 are the story, and line 5 is the conclusion. That's it.